Hello, ladies and gents, and welcome to another episode of Cycling Insider. In this episode of Cycling Insider, let's talk about another legendary Italian bike brand. So, they were founded in 1906 in Italy, of course. An interesting thing is that their name is an acronym for Long Live Italy, Liberated and Redeemed. Some of you might remember that in 1997 Tour de France, Marco Pantani rode their bike, and today, in 2020, you can see their bike being ridden by the World Tour team Astana. Oh yes, I am talking about the Italian bike brand Villiers Triestina. So, as I was saying, a huge heritage in building bikes from 1906 when they were founded, you can find in the Villiers Triestina bikes. So the bike I'm interested in and I came across recently is their Villiers 101 Air range. So first thing first, who is this bike for? So when you look at their 100 range, 101, this is all about all-in racing bikes, so the thing that they are lightest, stiffest climbing bikes, and this specifically this 101 Air is their all-in road racing bike with the hint of aerodynamics, because the frame and the fork and some other components like the seat posts were definitely shaped in the aerodynamics labs, so everything is a bit optimized to be more aero. So it's an aero road racing bike. When you check the paint schemes on the bike, I see there's three paint schemes on offer, but I believe they are connected with the specific bike builds that Villiers offers. So for example, we have a classic black with a hint of red, then you have the classic red with a hint of white, and then the boring, I would say, a black and a white. So the one that I would definitely be interested in is a classic red with a hint of white. Now when you look at the Villiers offering, they have a huge range of bike variants and of course different prices depending what kind of components you choose. The one that I'm truly interested is the Shimano Ultegra build, Shimano Ultegra 8020, so mechanical Shimano Ultegra build, and with the Shimano RS 170 wheels. You'll see that you can have this same Shimano Ultegra built with, for example, full chrome racing wheels or their own carbon fiber wheels, but then the price goes up significantly. So I would stick with the basic Shimano's RS 170 wheels, and then slowly after you destroy these wheels, I would move to something much better, something like, for example, higher in the range of Shimano, if you prefer Shimano, or I would probably move to something from the DT Swiss range, my favorite wheel manufacturer. So, let's dive in and let's see what do you get for your hard-earned money. Currently, the asking price for this Villiers build is 3,300 euros, which is approximately, with the current exchange rate, about 3,000 British pounds, or for all the people across the pond, it is going to be approximately 3,600 US dollars. So make no mistake, this is definitely not a cheap bike build. But since Villiers has a lot of bike distributors around the world, bike sellers, the brick and mortar shops, you should definitely go and negotiate the price. And I think the aim for this bike should be to drop the price to approximately 2,900 euros. Then it becomes a really interesting offering from Villiers. So, let's dive in and let's see what you get for your hard-earned approximately 3,300 euros money. First thing first, frame and fork. We have a carbon fiber frame and fork, so as they are saying, carbon fiber monocoque. They don't give a lot of details about here, something special with the construction of the frame and fork, but you can see that the frame weight is 1,120 grams plus minus 5%, and also the fork weight is 390 grams plus minus 5%. And this is for the size medium, they say, with the matte finish, so you can easily add a few more grams on top of it because these are painted frames. But all in all, competitive frame weight and the fork weight, I mean, nothing special considering the weight here, but the whole point of this bike build is not the lightest, because as you see, the total package weight is 8.6 kilograms, again plus minus 5%, so it is a bit on the heavier side when you consider what some other manufacturers can do in this aero road bike range. Just keep in mind, for example, that the weight of the professional bikes can go down to 6.8 kilograms. So, as I was saying, a frame and fork, a carbon fiber frame and fork from Villiers, and the warranty, from what I have found, is 5 years on the frame. You gotta register it, you gotta register the bike once when you buy it, so you get this 5-year warranty. And I hope this also applies for the fork, because it was so clear on their warranty page. Is it frame and fork 5 years, or is it only frame 5 years? So this is something that you need to check with your local Villiers bike dealer about the warranty on frame and fork. Handlebar stem headset, small components from FSA or Ricci, all the top manufacturers, nothing special to add here. When it comes to the shifters, these are Shimano Ultegra R8020, so we have a mechanical Shimano Ultegra group set, and immediately it's paired with the front mech Shimano Ultegra R8000, and also the rear mech is the Shimano Ultegra, so top-notch mechanical Shimano Ultegra group set. When it comes to the braking performance, here we have the Shimano's Ultegra hydraulic disc brakes. And as I see here, I'm just checking quickly, they are mentioning that the rotors are 140 millimeters. I think this is a mistake. I think this is 140 millimeters for the back and 160 millimeters for the front. But again, something to check with your local bike dealer. But top-notch braking performance from Shimano Ultegra R8070 hydraulic disc brakes. Crankset, again, Shimano's Ultegra R8000. This is 50-34. With, of course, the press fit Shimano's bottom bracket, and this crankset is paired with the cassette Shimano's Ultegra 1130 cassette, and the chain, again Shimano's Ultegra chain. So no cutting corners when it comes to cassette, chain, and the crankset. Everything is top notch. When it comes to the tire choice, here you will have Vittoria Zafiro Pro. This is a 25 millimeter tire, and I hope once when you destroy it, you can fit a 28 mil tire, just because you're gonna get more air volume in it, and it will soak up more some of the road bumps. They don't say here specifically on their carbon fiber frame and fork, can it take up to 30 millimeter tires? I hope it can. When it comes to the cell, this is Sella Italia X3 cell. I've used Sella Italia cells, they are pretty good cells, but again, it's a bit of a personal preference cells, so once when you find ones you like, just definitely keep it, and this is always easy to replace. Seat post, this is the custom made by Ricci. I believe this is a carbon fiber seat post, but again, a nice little detail just to check with your local Villiers bike dealer, is it carbon fiber seat post. And when it comes to the wheel set, as I was saying, it's now the build is with a very basic Shimano RS170 wheel set, so a classical center lock wheel set with true axles, 12 millimeter true axles, front and back. As I say, this is the basic Shimano 105 wheel set, but it's definitely a workhorse, and I would go with this choice and not the more expensive full chrome racing wheel set or the Villiers carbon wheel set, just because once when you destroy this basic Shimano RS170 wheel set, then you can save more money to buy something special from DT Swiss. So let's make a little summary of this bike and see what points definitely to check or upgrade. So Villiers 101 Air, aero road racing bike, carbon fiber frame and fork, and as it stands it's a 5-year warranty on the frame, and something to check is the warranty on the fork. I truly hope it is again a 5-year warranty. As I said, I went with this build with the basic Shimano RS170 wheel set just because it's a good platform for the future upgrade. So classical Shimano central lock wheel set with 12mm true axles. You also get on this bike full Shimano Zultegra mechanical group set, so shifters, front mech, rear mech. The crankset is also Shimano Ultegra, and the chain and cassette is also Shimano Ultegra, so absolutely no cutting corners. Braking performance, Shimano Ultegra hydraulic disc brakes, I truly believe 160mm at the front and then 140mm at the back, but this is another little detail to check with your local Villiers bike dealer. And also, please do check that the seat post is a carbon fiber seat post, because I believe that Ritchie would produce for this aero road bike carbon fiber seat post. So, all in all, your hard-earned money of approximately 3,300 euros, definitely negotiate the price, because I think the way it is, it's just a bit too expensive. If you can drop it to 2,900 euros or even 2,800 euros, then it's a truly attractive package. So I think this is going to be it for today. If you like what I'm doing, please do subscribe and hit that little bell icon so you're always notified when I publish a new video. And as always, I will see you in the next episode. Pura vida!